Many of the municipalities in the Kathmandu Valley of Nepal are proposing to establish an eco-city network. Led by the municipality of Lalitpur, the primary purpose will be to advance sustainable urbanism, ecosystem health, and sustainable lifestyles throughout the Kathmandu Valley. Nepal is a country rich in culture, tradition, and natural beauty. The ancient kingdoms of the Kathmandu Valley were built sustainably with advanced systems for delivery of water and material resources management. These compact and walkable urban areas, which still exist today, have many small open spaces in the form of courtyards and temples. In earlier times, these urban centers were supplied with close-by agriculture, which was safeguarded from encroachment by urban growth boundaries. Watersheds and forests were protected as valuable natural resource stocks and assets. Today, with the 2015 ratification of a new constitution, the country's restructuring process has gained momentum after the completion of local, provincial, and central level elections. However, in the same year as the ratification, a major earthquake struck Nepal, causing thousands of human casualties and widespread destruction of buildings and infrastructure. With tremendous pressure to quickly provide safe housing and upgraded infrastructure, there is an urgent need to develop a shared decision-making framework to guide redevelopment towards a sustainable future. Many of the newly elected mayors in the Kathmandu Valley are promoting smart city as one of the key agendas to achieve that goal. The government and key municipal leaders believe that to achieve sustainability, the city and region must be ecologically healthy too. They believe that the concept of eco-city and smart city together will appeal to the public. On one hand, people are looking for efficiency and effectiveness, and on the other hand, they are equally fighting to preserve culture, heritage, and social norms. The Nepal Eco-City Network aims to focus on a truly sustainable approach that enhances quality of life, advances a sustainable economy, and protects the environment. Since local government representatives are recently placed in offices, everyone feels it is the right time to promote and build the eco-friendly city region that supports sustainable lifestyles for its current residents and future inhabitants.